Leggett. I heard the news last night. My cohort ordered home by ships to Portus, and thence by road to Rome. I've marched the companies aboard. The arms are stowed below. Now let another take my sword. Command me not to go. I've served in Britain 40 years, from Wectus to the Wall. I have no other home than this, nor any life at all. Last night I did not understand, but now the hour draws near that calls me to my native land. I feel that land is here. Here where men say my name was made, here where my work was done, here where my dearest dead are laid, my wife and only son. Here where time, custom, grief and toil, age, memory, service, love, have rooted me in British soil. How can I remove? For me, this land, that sea, these airs, those folk and fields suffice. What purple southern pomp can match our changeful northern skies? Black with December snows unshed, or pearled with August haze. The clanging arch of steel gray march, or June's long lighted days. You'll take the old Aurelian road through shore descending pines, where blue as any peacock's neck the Tyrrhene ocean shines. You will go where laurel crowns are won, but will you ever forget the scent of hawthorn in the sun, or bracken in the wet? Let me work here for Britain's sake at any task you will. A marsh to drain, a road to make, or native troops to drill. Some western camp, I know the Pict, or granite border keep, mid seas of heather derelict, where our old messmates sleep. I come to you in tears, my cohort ordered home. I've served in Britain 40 years, what would I do in Rome? Here is my heart, my soul, my mind, the only